one. They have the Gullah show going on now. You'll have another one. It's on the piece of paper there, 245 or something. They'll be doing that over there, right? Each one of these buildings has a little bit of an exhibit about the enslavement period. All the way on the end here, you'll see the first cabin. They've got a bunch of benches. They list on there when they have the orientation lecture about enslavement on the property. And in general, right over there. Straight ahead is the mansion. Now, that's not a historic mansion per se. It was built in the 1930s. They wanted to have something to look for. Antebellum period.
Thank you. should have their own big spider in the yard. All you need is a lot of PVC pipe, black paint, big black plastic ball for the head to put in the rubber. I'm sure there's a plant that goes all black.